Hello everyone, I'm Sidisha Gupta of Class 7B and today I'm going to recite a poem before you on Father's Day. A dad is a person who is loving and kind, and often he knows what we have in our mind. He's someone who listens, suggests and defends. A dad can be one of our very best friends. He's proud of our dreams, but when things go wrong, a dad can be patient, helpful and strong. There's always a peace deep in our heart. Thank you, Dad, for listening and caring, for giving and sharing, but especially for just being you. Happy Father's Day, Dad. Thank you.